Pathways to sustainability. Look around you. Our world faces many challenges. Climate change, environmental destruction, poverty, injustice. Diagnosing these problems is the easy part. But how to go about addressing them? Our world is complex and uncertain, and the challenges we face are interconnected. Simple solutions are attractive, but they can quickly unravel and might even do more harm than good. So, which way forward towards sustainability? There are many possible pathways, direct and indirect, wide and narrow, straight and winding. Which pathway seems best depends on who you are and how you see the problems you face. An older, male maize farmer in Kenya might have a very different view to his younger, female neighbour, or to someone in a seed company, or to a banker in Europe. So, which way to go? Of course, there are dominant, controlling pathways, supported by powerful interests and justified by narratives of catastrophe and emergency. They are seen as singular routes towards progress. But there are alternatives too. Pathways described by less powerful voices, involving different relationships between people and nature. These pathways include people's values, their livelihoods, the landscapes where they live, and the uncertainties they face. To reveal these pathways, we need methods that can help open up debates to include different perspectives, values, and sources of knowledge, and so challenge the deeper visions, cultures, and histories that shape our lives. And innovation must change too, to take account of three Ds: direction, distribution, and diversity. This means considering alternative ways forward, sharing the benefits more widely, including more perspectives in decisions, and trying out diverse options. All this means linking innovation with democratic struggle. For the past 15 years, the STEPS Centre, with partners in the STEPS Global Consortium, have put these ideas into practice. Whether concerned with technology development in Argentina, urban pollution in India, off-grid energy in Kenya, water pollution in Mexico, low carbon change in China, or local agricultural systems in the UK. Given the right conditions, transformations can happen. This means thinking about three kinds of transformative change: changes to the structures of economies and power, changes to systems, policies, and incentives, and changes that come through alliances and action from below. The problems we face won't be easily solved, but other worlds are possible. To flourish in our complex, turbulent, and uncertain world, we need to let go of control. There's no one solution. We need a fundamentally different approach to sustainability, with a politics of pathways at the centre. Find out more. steps-centre.org